All right, what is going on, everybody, and welcome back to some more Resident Evil 2. My name is Bigtoon, and I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. And in today's video, we are going to be continuing our way through Claire's story, which is going to involve the fight versus I forget what it is. I think this is like G1. And then we are going to be making our way towards the parking garage, hopefully in this episode. But before we go do that, I'm not gonna buy money so we don't have to carry it around no more. We are actually going to go use this USB dongle key over here. So all we have to do really is just rush to the Star's office. I hope we just don't get caught by anybody on the way.
This does not sound like Chris.
And I'm talking again while I'm muted, but yeah, that's I like the little dialogue we get for Claire. Because Leon just reads the note and just leaves it there, but then Claire's like, oh, this is not Chris. Alright, we are, right? We're out of here? Yeah, because this area is all locked up, I'm pretty sure. Now with this.
I Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help? Here, you can take my hand.
You need help.
I'm sorry, I can't understand you.
You need help.
Why?
He's right behind you.
What?
Oh my God.
I feel like Claire has a real unfair advantage over Leon with the grenade launcher. Cause you see, when we got caught by that one liquor last episode, it was,
Oh god.
It always takes us so long to kill liquors as Leon, but.
Everything's fine. I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah. Of course. I'll help you.
We got some things to go pick up. Nah, but like I was saying, I feel like she has an unfair advantage against Leon when it comes to boss fights because of the grenade launcher and stuff. Because it does a lot of damage, as you can see. That was a really quick fight.
got it!
So, what's your mom like?
She works at Umbrella. She's making an important new medicine.
Umbrella? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's... gone.
Wow. Both of my parents are gone, and it's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Don't. It means we've got something in common. That's a good thing, right?
All right, sorry about that long pause of not talking. Yeah, this was actually the first time that I purposely wasn't talking. But yeah, no, I feel like she has a very unfair advantage in these boss fights. Put you in there. Actually, we'll put you in there. Let me take you. Use the last first aid spray, yeah.
Damn it. We need a key card. Hold on. Here, come help. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess. On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing this?
Shut up. Tie her. Okay then, you tie her up now or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, Come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
You hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starsman. I
Sherry, get over here. What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's full of shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker! Stay safe, Sherry. Okay.
What is Bro focused on?
Key card first. Then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Bro is focused on the entirely wrong thing during the zombie apocalypse. Like, that's what you're focused on? Like, really?
Must be where that guy came from. Is the police?
Oh, yeah, he's the po- That's where we gotta get in. Yeah, no, it's like, why would he's like doing that? And he's the police chief. That's sick. We already know this. Yes. Boom. Examine. Yep. The police chief is doing this. Now we already know about you. Leon had to deal with those dogs we have. Yep. Actually, before we go do this, we'll go. Whole new gun. I think we're actually gonna go. Hold on. All right, no, sorry for that little cut. I was looking to see if we should save the quick army or if we should save the, use the regular pistol, but they said they're the same, so. Oh my God. Right, now we gotta check all these. Oh, is the, I don't think that, oh wait, this is the wrong side, that's why. Pretty sure this one too is just, yeah, all right. Grab it. Oh shit. Oh God. Go. Oh my God. Ooh. You in there. You out. Oh God, that damn. All right, now we got, I forgot what key this is. Diamond key. All right, ooh, yeah, I didn't even notice this video was getting that long. Yes, there is actually... I forgot about this place in here. Alright, oh man, we're pretty far. Yeah, we're getting into- we're, almost done with the parking garage. Why did I run all the way over there when it's right there? And sadly, we are back. Copy of emails to Chief Irons. Please, Chief Irons, as to thank for your unwavering support, I have deposited a small sum into your account to use as you see fit. I hope I can count on you to maintain surveillance over your subordinates, especially the ones who survived that mansion. Get rid of them if you must. Police Chief Irons, I ran into some trouble with Umbrella Headquarters. The suits want to take the fruit of my research away, but don't worry, this will all blow over soon. You just kept doing what I tell you to and everything will be alright. Police Chief Irons, you are to up the security around my lab. Your muscle heads aren't to shoot any suspicious person on site. Doesn't matter if they kill them or even if they are Umbrella employees. I'm so close to completing G, and no asshole is going to get in my way. Police Chief Irons, get your shit together and do your fucking job. I told you I need more security in the sewers. Don't you know how critical of a time this is for me? As for the money, I could pay you whatever once I take over, but not before. Why don't you get that? Never forget how expendable you are. Jesus. Ink ribbon.
Thank God. The key card.
Repair shop letter. From your dispatch, you'll need some power panel parts. Oh, yeah. Alright, yeah, and with that, we are going to end this Resident Evil 2 Remake video off. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Oh, man. Like, subscribe, and comment for more Resident Evil 2 Remake. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day today. I completely forgot what I was going to say, but stick around for the next video.